Hey guys, so I'm gonna try something new. I decided that I wanted to try to make a wig. I'm not gonna do it all today because I still don't know how I want the front, but I'm gonna like record me doing some of it, and hopefully it turns out good and it's not a fail. But if it's not, I'm gonna be happy. If it is, at least I tried. All right. Okay, so came back, realized I was doing the wig all wrong. So now I gotta take it off and fix it. So now to start this whole process all over again. I'm gonna be back.
Not me though, bitch. You can keep those from at your head like Craig did Debo. Don't tweak, bro. It's never sweet, oh. My shooters come for free, so if one more label try to stop me, it's gonna be some dread.
Yeah, what you prefer? I know you're playing games, I know that's how it works. The first girl that I love, first girl that I hurt. I'm calling out for Jennifer, make all
the... Pull up in the new thing with my crew, I'm the problem, I'm the problem with me. It's another day, I can pick up on a meal. If I channel riding through the street, they be like,
my stomach got a pocket full of money and a mind full of ideas. Some of the shit may sound weird. Inside of the Maybach look like it came out of IKEA. Run shit like diarrhea. Big yacht, no pasta. I cap. I'm high cap.
Alright.
I'm so high. Me and God happy.
Alright.
This my blessing. This my passion. School of hard knocks. I took night classes.
You and the problem, and the problem with me. Yeah. You and the problem, and the problem with me. Yeah. Pull up in the new thing with my. They be like, hey, go. You and the problem, and the problem with me.
The hair that I used to make the wig is called Shake and Go Queen Master Mix Malaysian Silk Press Yaki, and it came in 7 pieces. Came with an 18-inch, 20-inch, 220-inch, 222-inch, and a closure. But it wasn't like a real closure. The closure was more, it was a circle part closure, as you can see. So I made bangs with it because I was gonna try to finesse it and make a middle part or a side part. So this is how the wig came out. Maybe a little crooked on here, but looks like this. I haven't really worn her since I made her. I probably wore her for like that first week. So maybe like, so like 7 days. And then I haven't really put her on since. But just to talk about it, it wasn't that hard to make the wig. I used glue to like secure it, and then I blow dried it,
as you could see, as you saw. But
what else? After I wore it for a couple of times, it kind of got matted like down here, I guess because it's from rubbing on my clothes and everything. Got matted, so I kind of like trimmed it. I think I want to cut it some more so it looks a little bit better down at the ends. But like, that's what you're gonna get, like, if you're gonna pay, like, I'm gonna pay $23.99 for the year. So since I paid that much, I
figured it was gonna get tangled very easily.
So, but I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. The only thing is, like, the reason why I don't quite like it is because of the bangs, because I don't wear bangs. But other than that, it came out really nice. People liked it, so. And the matting, that's the only part. But, like, I would recommend, like, I would recommend buying this hair
if you want to do something really quick and simple. And you just
don't have any time or any money for anything else. I think it took me about like 2 days to make it, just because I kept stopping and starting and stopping again. But if I just went through, like, did it in a day, probably only took me like 30 minutes or so. But I really liked it from the whole thing. Like, after making the whole wig, I only had this much hair left over. Like, I don't know if you can see the difference, but like, this is a lot more silkier since it hasn't been worn.
While this is kind of like
not as silky, my finger gets tangled through the hair a little bit. But I like it. Oh, and I didn't mention, but the color I made this wig is in is OT27. And I hope you like the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And tell me if you want any more videos like this or whatnot. And bye.
Be my fixer.